Mr. Wu no longer has a laundry. Sad to say the business was a flop. He shouted, what a hope, as he chewed a bar of soap and then put up the shutters of the shop. Said Mr. Wu, what shall I do? And Mr. Wu's a window cleaner now. The laundry, it didn't pay. Now there's no clean collars down Limehouse way. When he goes out working, interest he arouses. Polishing the windows with worn-out ladies' blouses. He wears a pair of Cammy-nicks to save his Sunday trousers. 'Cause Mr. Wu's a window cleaner now. Now little Chinese wifey, each day is getting madder. Tearing her silk stockings, her husband makes her sadder. All day long he wants to keep on running up the ladder. 'Cause Mr. Wu's a window cleaner now. He had his eyesight tested, a most important matter. Through a bathroom window, a lady he peeps at her. His eyesight's getting better, but his nose is getting flatter. 'Cause Mr. Wu's a window cleaner now. Said Mr. Wu, what shall I do? And Mr. Wu's a window cleaner now. The laundry, it didn't pay. For now are in bad humours. They feel quite neglected, and I've heard the rumours. Lots of girls on winter nights go out without their garters. 'Cause Mr.